You've had one huge distraction through all of this period, which is the position of Alex Salmond. You know him well, you keep your ear to the ground. Had you heard any stories about him before it broke in the press?
Of this nature, absolutely not. Until, well, I've said previously, Alex Salmond informed me about these complaints in April. That was the first I had known.